My name is Euan Milne. I'll be playing Creature in the play Frankenstein.
And I'm Christopher Pope, playing the role of Victor Frankenstein. Muscular coordination, hand and eye, excellent, tissue, perfect balance. Oh, and sutures held. I failed to make it handsome, but I gave it strength and grace. What an achievement! Unsurpassed in scientific endeavor. Oh. The madness of that night, the heat, the sweat, the infusions, the moments where you crawled towards me, I felt
You ran away!
What?
You abandoned me.
It speaks.
Yes, Frankenstein. It speaks.
You know my name. My journal.
Why did you abandon me?
I was horrified what I'd done.
Created a man, given him life.
Well, I've come to take that away.
Oh, have you?
I've come to kill you.
To kill me? And why did you create?
To prove that I could.
So you make sport with my life?
In the course of science. You were my greatest experiment. But an experiment that has gone wrong. An experiment that must be curtailed!
Be still, genius. I have a request.
Damn, you can't have requests.
Oh, I can. Now listen! It's your duty.
I have no duty to a murderer.
I'm a murderer. You murderer!
You killed my brother! You did it! Not me! I feel the day that you drew breath. Since then, I live in darkness.
Is this the region? This the soil? This the climes of then lost Archangel? Is this the seat you must move in heaven for the mournful gloom? Celestial light.
That's Paradise Lost. You've read Paradise Lost.
I liked it.
Why? You saw yourself as Adam?
I should be Adam. God was proud of Adam. But Satan is the one I sympathize with. For I was cast out like Satan. What I did no wrong. And I see others content. Oh, I feel a bile rise in my throat and the taste of Satan's bile.
But
this is remarkable.
You are educated and you have memory.
Yes, I use it to remember being hunted like a rat running from human places. I use it to remember being bitten and wet. And I was good. I only wanted to be good.
Then why did you kill William?
I wished to see you. And you came. Would you have come on your hands? If I'd killed half of Ingolstadt, would you have come? Frankenstein, here is my request. I wish to be accepted by society. But no human being will associate with me. But one of my own kind, one just as deformed and as horrible. She would understand. I want a female. But like me.
A female?
Only you have the power to create another brute! Another monster! No, I shall not make another!
It is my right!
You have no rights! You are a slave! You want me to make your female, to pair you, to be working together! No, I shall not! Torture me as much as you like, I will never consent!
Not torture you. I will reason with you. Isn't that what we do? Have a dialogue?
There are no dialogue with killers.
Yet you'd kill me if you could. Why? You just tried. So why is your killing justified? Mine is not.
I won't argue with you. My God, halfway up a mountain debating with
a living creature.
A nothing. A filthy mass of nothing. I am your master, and you should show respect.
The master has duties. You left me to die. I am not a slave. I am free. If you deny my request, I will make you my enemy. I will work at your destruction. I will dedicate myself. I won't rest until I desolate your heart! I apologize. I didn't intend to reason. I am capable of logic. I do not think what I ask is immoderate.
I am amazed. You went so much, so fast.
Are you proud of me?
Proud? No.
Why not?
Because your logic is flawed.
Is it?
Well, you say that you'll go abroad and disappear. Yet you also say you yearn to be accepted by society, but won't you grow tired of exile? Won't you return and try once more to the monk's people, only to be met with a detestation, because that is what you've been met with? But now, when you run wild, there'll be two of you, and double for destruction. Why should I facilitate this?
Because I am lonely! Every creature has mate, every bird in the sky. Even you are to be married. Why am I denied the comforts you allow yourself? A moment ago, you were amazed at my intellect. But now you harden your heart. Please, do not be inconsistent. I find it infuriating. All I ask is a possibility for love.
Love?
Yes.
You think it's a possibility?
Yes.
For you?
A good man deserves
it. Well, are you a good man?
I would be. Oh, I would be!
I regret that you are lonely. I did not foresee
that I might have feelings.
You were an equation! A theorem! I confess it, a puzzle to be solved. But if you are sentient, and if you will, depart.
Frankenstein, if you grant me my request, I will quit Europe forever. There'll be no more destruction.
Do you swear to be peaceful?
Oh, I swear, you have to believe me.
If you give me your word, that you'll never return here. Never! If you're to swear, and swear solemnly.
Oh, I swear by the blue skies, by the white snow, by the fire of love that burns in my heart. That if you grant me my request, you'll never need to look upon me again for as long as the world turns round.
You think it turns round?
Well, of course.
Well, you must understand that the work...
The work is hard.
Only you could do it.
I alone. In the whole world, and no one to share the secret with. Look down there. Do you see them?
Little men! Little lives!
Little houses! Little men!
I am different.
You are a king! A king of science! Oh, build me one, please, a bride!
A bride? A bride should be beautiful. A bride should have pretty eyes and shining hair. She should not be hideous. She should be as lovely as possible.
Oh, yes.
I cannot repeat my mistake. We can only go forward, never go back.
Oh, master, work your magic once more, I beg of you.
Female. I've never really considered the question. There are differences in anatomy, of course, but differences in what? Temperament? Humor? Skill?
I don't know.
What are they even good at?
I don't know.
My God. What a challenge! If I can make something immaculate, something that I could exhibit. Not a demon, but a goddess!
A goddess!
Yes. If I could make something indistinguishable from a she was perfect. Imagine that. I may be damned, but I'll attempt it.
So you comply with my request?
I will comply with your request. As long as you give me your word, that afterwards you will leave us be.
As long as you give me your word, you will do it. What is that?
You shake it.
Shake it?
We seal the bargain. Take my hand.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Go home. Begin at once.
At home. I cannot do this work at home.
Well, go where you have to. I will be watching.